The RM67-02 represents the pinnacle of our craft. Every piece meticulously assembled here in the atelier.
Deep within the Jura Mountains, the meticulous journey of an elite timepiece begins.
In the ateliers of Richard Mille, precision guides every hand. This tolerance here, it must be exact to the micron. No standardized substitutions.
Confirmed. Adjusting the helical angle now.
Parfait. The rotation looks correct.
The key is variable geometry into the CRMA1 without compromising the power reserve.
See how easily this lifts. The strength to weight ratio is exactly what we need.
Confirmed. The caliper measurements are perfect.
The calibration process demands hours of meticulous CAM simulation before the 5-axis CNC tools can begin work on the bezels and cases.
The VO3 transitions the machine parts to inspection in the ProArt SA atelier, ensuring 2-micron tolerance.
Tactile verification. Hands-on VEO3 footage shows aligning NTPT bezels without tension in the ProArt SA atelier, realizing
precise VO3 measurements confirm the 2-micron fits here in the atelier. We meticulously record all deviations to reject imperfections.
The tolerance here is still slightly off. We need to adjust the VO3 parameters for the bridge.
Understood. I will recalibrate the CNC immediately.
VO3 wrist simulations confirm comfort with water-resistant seals in the Horometry SA atelier, realizing the task of applying gaskets meticulously.
If you enjoyed this journey into the innovation, like this YouTube video and subscribe to our channel.
Dear luxury enthusiasts, thank you so much for watching this watchmaking autosale. Your time is precious, and we are honored that you have shared it with us.